This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
Margaret Chase Smith of Skowhegan is elected into the U.S. House of Representatives in 1940. In 1948, she is elected to the United States Senate, where her Declaration of Conscience against McCarthyism gains her notoriety for political courage.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.